because my video yesterday was like all up under my chin and stuff. Oh, hold on, wait a minute, y'all. Y'all remember this? Hey. Oh, what is today? December 21st. What? I'm headed home. I'm in a better mood thanks to some 5-hour energy drink. Hold on, let me turn Amory down. Okay, so the vlog for today. Today's vlog will also be an edited vlog because I'm talking about my J-Bug. I swear, it honestly blows my mind. It really, really does that, A, people don't think I'm as old as I am. I mean, I'm not like 65 or anything, but I'm definitely old enough to have a 22-year-old daughter who has an almost 2-year-old son. And it's like, I get asked, because Jaden's picture is on my badge. Well, behind my badge, and of course it flips over, and they're like, oh, is that your baby? God, no, that is my grandson. And then we have to go through all of that. So I'm like, yeah. Yes, grandmommies are older. In fact, I know people, and I'm 44, and I know people in their 30s that are grandparents. It's a shame, but it's still the truth. How do I feel about being a grandmother? They're like, what's it like? It is the best thing in this whole wide world. It is so much easier than being somebody's mommy. You hear it all the time. They're not lying. It's this easy. A, you're wiser. You've been through all of that. B, they're not yours. You can be like, okay, go on to your mom now. But I didn't know how I was, you know, when she was carrying him, I thought about that actually, because I'm like, I remember when I first saw Leah, and I was like, I wasn't one of these women who basked in their pregnancy. Neither time, really. I just, you know, I think it's overrated. And it wasn't like I was super sick or anything, because I wasn't. I don't think it was selfish. I just, being somebody's parent is a huge responsibility that I wasn't sure either time that I was ready for. You know, I know how we grew up. I knew I wasn't either time. I wasn't where I wanted to be in life. So I was just like, and I was married with Leah. We were already married. It wasn't like I got married because we were pregnant. I was already married like almost a whole year before I got pregnant with Leah. I got married young, y'all. Anywho. But when I saw her as difficult, no, not difficult. Both of them were pretty easy pregnancies. Leah hurt like hell though, trying to get her out of there. But when I saw her, it was just like, oh my God, this is my baby. I mean, the amount of love was just so overwhelming. Zion, I was in a different headspace. I had to grow to love Zion. I love him to death now though. I tell him all the time because I'm like, I'm so scared that people were gonna tell him. I just was not happy. But I digress. So when it came to Jaden came in our lives, he mended a whole lot of broken fences and hurt feelings and misunderstandings that I think, well, that me and Leah were going through because we were on struggle, let me tell you. Like, yeah, she had got put out the house and everything. I was like, there's no fucking way I can live with you another day with your lying ass. But I digress. I love her. It's just that I even sometimes question it today, but as mommy, I got to make sure that this boy is all right. I really need her to get herself together so she can take care of this boy properly. Target isn't going to do it. But anyway, so when it came time for her to have him, we were all up there, even Zion. And, the labor went slowly. I wasn't really pleased with, I really think when they see insurance or Medicaid or whatever come through, excuse me, y'all, they really put, and working in the hospital, in the system, they really do. They really gouge you guys. You have to really be smart about your insurance and what they're charging you, because there's some stuff is just unnecessary. Like, so for real. So for real. Like, you don't need daily labs. You know what I mean? It's just crazy. But I think, like, they pushed the epidural. Okay. I'm dead set against epidurals. I've never been a fan of putting anything in your back. But I remember this one case. The girl was Leah age. And that anesthesiologist put the epidural in the wrong space. That girl fought for her life, let me tell you. It was so sad. So sad. I hope she got right, but she was totally neuro. They saved her, but I don't know what quality of life that girl ended up having. And I had to express that to them. So just some FYI, hell, it ain't supposed to be painless. You don't have to have stuff in your back. But anyway, so we were going through all that, and she got that, and it dropped her blood pressure, it dropped his sats. They were trying to say, hey, it's not progressing fast enough, and we almost had to have a cesarean, and blah, 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 blah. Fast forward, Jaden's here, and it's a different kind of love. I was like, I wonder if my mom felt like that when she saw Leah. I mean, wow, it was amazing. And I've seen babies born before, but my heart was just overwhelmed. I had to go out there and just thank God, I stepped out of the room and just, gave them a silent little praise, right? And they were like looking for me, and Zion peeped his head out, and I heard him say she's trying to get herself together. So yeah, and I love him. He bad, he gets on my nerves, he's terrible, he's a grown up to be such a hateful little. But that's my stinkest thing. I'll do anything for him. I will fight his mama for him. I'm like, you got to get right, Like, quit making these dumbass decisions. You've got to take care of him. But yeah, that's my J-Bug. And I'm going to put little videos, because I got, little videos of Jaden. So that's why this video is going to be edited. The only reason. So I can put the videos in. I just love his whole life. I really do. Everybody seems to love him. He is such a character. So different than his mama. Leah was so easy and sweet and loving and that cooey type baby. Jaden like hits the floor. Jaden's like Zion. Zion was BAD too. Oh wow, this went way long, y'all. I'm sorry. But anyway, I'm gonna add the videos on. They're little like Snapchat videos. I think there's one with Zion and Jaden wrestling on the floor. But he has like really unified our family. Like we're already pretty close. We fuss, fight, and bicker, but Jaden does make a difference. I love him. So yes, I love being grandma. I'm Mimi. I'm like, my grandma is 70, 80 years old. I'm 44. We ain't doing that yet. Alrighty, guys. Enjoy your day. Spend time with your family this week. It's Christmas on Sunday. And I'll be back on later.
got crunk.
Right out of church now.
Oh.